Hey guys, Flying Dutch here. Welcome back to the Netherlands in our Tal campaign. Let's unpause the game. We are waiting for Peru to form a colonial nation. Last episode we made Nieuw-Brabant in La Plata. We should actually tell Nieuw-Brabant to do not do this anymore. And I'm gonna give you some subsidies. So you can start colonizing yourself. Is he doing development in his own territory? Doesn't look like it. No, I think he will start colonizing. This is my colony. Hopefully we can take some from before Spanish La Plata takes it. Is he colonizing? Yes, he's colonizing these two. Oh well. I think we will get 10 colonies here. Tariffs on sea, that's fine here. Oh, you should have 15, 15. You don't have 15, 15. You're still building one more. I guess we did it wrong, calculations. So, this is gonna be the African fleet. And we're gonna make a new fleet. So when do we get new boats? At level 19? Nah, oh, that's fine. Plenty of these. And then transports, like 30 or 40. I think I'm gonna go to 40, maybe even 60. Because we have 60 stacks over here. They should keep training, by the way. There's no threat that they will come there. Oh, here they are. There you go. Come on, get the core in, then we will be done. Yeah, I'm gonna get some revolts, I know. Hugo de Winter, Hugo van Rossum, we have any Hugo's. Here, Constantijn, kill him. Kill. Morale? 6, good. Good morale. So, then you're gonna go to Africa, we are getting new advisor. You are a balloon. Can I upgrade you because it's accepted? Oh, we don't have to, it is level 3. Get this one. Yes. So you are now my African heroes. Go here. I know, don't click that button, Dutchie. Oh yeah, Brunei still has land over here. We need to take care of it. With the Asian fleet. Now, if we have these people all the way and everywhere, then we are sure to not get too much attrition. Oh yeah, Clave. Where we were building buildings. We can build another building here, right? I think we were building the textile manufactory here. Yeah, we are not going to use the soldier or the sailor building on this trade good, and we do have our target for the state house, right? Let's have a look. Paper. Definitely make a production there. Well, we want to use this as well, copper. Maybe I will build a state house here so I don't forget. No, we have too much diplo power here. So it will be a nice combination. Let's get the textile manufactory here. I think we're gonna build it on Berg. Well, are we gonna get Berg? I guess I will. I think we're gonna get North Westphalia, maybe the North Rhine. Maybe Lower Rhineland, and that's going to be the border. A nice border. Like this. Yeah, something like that. And then we'll stop expanding. Merchants call for trade protection war. Promise to declare a war with the trade protection cause of Belline. No. Not gonna do that. Just no. Good. Are they actually assigning people? Oh yes, they did assign people to electors and stuff. Switzerland, Berg, Württemberg, Salzburg, Stettin, Palatinate and Bohemia. And Bavaria is the emperor. And they don't make any points because there are too many heretics. Come on, hurry up, 10% to go. And we can annex Brunei, I think. We will be at peace for a little bit. Because we need to tech up and build universities and we need a lot of money. And all our trade ships are of course docking when we are at peace. I clicked away a revolt. That was a bit stupid, I guess. How did they get all their troops here? Okilwa, really? Leuk. Stop training. Where are you going? He's moving away. We finally landed here because of those idiotic buildings that they introduced. That you would never build. At least not in single player. I cannot see people build that building. Absolutely not. Madurai, can you take care of it? You're really nice, but you are the AI, so yeah. I know. I know you're not gonna do anything. Colonial Nation? Three, four, five. Yeah, come. Get it before I get too many revolts. And of course, all these revolts need to come before it's over. Dutch Peru. No. New Vlaanderen. Now we have revolts here. Brugge and Ghent. Luckily we are taking care of those. And in Brunei. Nice that they can. Why are they not fighting each other? I don't know. And now all the revolts should be gone. Yes! That was really, really annoying. Just like always. Oh, the attrition is just horrible. It's crazy how much attrition you get. Really is. Go here. Here maybe. England taking care of it. Yes, we took care of all the rebels here. I don't know where the rebels of Luik went, but they are gone. Let's sit in Zeeland, I guess. No, Den Haag. Keep converting. Train. to kill his armies. Because then we can peace out and take everything. ...99% war score. Oh my god. Not Austria. So we need to wait one more month and then I can take everything. And we will be at 100%... ...again. Super expensive. We need absolutism. Go that way, and oh yeah, you guys need to hurry up, takes a really long time. We have the impressment offices in Oldenburg and the state house in Osnabrücke. Nice, more sailors. How much sailors do we have now? Getting close to 400. I like it. We have a building slot in Oversticht. Now, livestock was good for the soldier building, right? Oh, we already have it. There it is. A courthouse. You want courthouses everywhere. Upgrade. Upgrade first or get a new building. Let's get the new building courthouse. Was all upgraded. Luxembourg, yeah. Iron. Where is the state house gonna be in Wallonia? I know, gets the textile manufactory. You have coal. So we can get a coal mine here, so we should not do that there. Glass. It's all free. I guess we are gonna build the state house in Luik. Yeah. Let's just get you a courthouse for now. You are gonna go there. You are at lower enthusiasm, but you don't want to peace out because you're still having armies running around. Production efficiency. Any truce coming due soon that we need to attack? Like maybe Quito. That is part of Colombia, but I could give it to New Vlaanderen. Scotland. Gonna give this to New Vlaanderen, and this will be part of New Colombia. Dutch New Colombia, we will give it another name, of course. But we don't have a claim there, right? No. Oh, you are not going to New Vlaanderen, because I forgot to give it to New Vlaanderen, I think. Did I tell New Vlaanderen to... No. And you need... You have a debt, and you need subsidies. Not that you can colonize a lot here. I will give you some. Here. That should kickstart your colony. You need to claim on this guy. Yo. Burgers. Looking good. Still need to take care of these two provinces. They are still under rebel control. Oh, I hate it when the AI is running away again. Look. They're running away. Yeah, and they are running again. Where are you going? Oh, stack wipe? Yes. Should be it. We are having no overextension, right? We could... Yeah, we should core this one, because then we have one, two, three. And then we need two more colonies, and I will try to get them 10 provinces. Can peace out. We need to wait for our dude to come back. And then I think we're gonna embrace and tech up next year, yeah. 5% is fine. It's gonna be the end of... Oh yeah, we are having a naval battle and then they don't want to. Next year, we peace out. We keep Austria on the line. manpower, yeah, we still need to build our marines. That gets our extra marines here. 12. It's nothing. We have a free merchant. Now, let's take a look in Europe here, because of course most of it is going this way. This one. Lübeck. Maybe we should put one in Saxony. To put more towards Lübeck. See if that makes a difference, by the way. 6.7 goes into 8. Yeah. Yeah. That's good. Not bad at all. It's all going our way. It's going our way because of reasons, because of our boats and our trade power. Then we need to do something in Mexico, maybe. And we need to own more of the Caribbean. It's going to be a colonial war that I really want to do actually at some point. I guess we have to declare on Portugal at some point. And then Spain as non-co-belligerent or something. Something like that. Do we have enough transport in this fleet? No, we need to build a couple more. Let's keep getting the money for the universities. All my marines should be in this. No, they are not. Shit. Got some marines in this army. Don't like it. Don't like it. When I'm at peace, I'm gonna start some colonial wars and see how that goes. That's what we are gonna do. In 2 months. Gonna tech up. 3 years until absolutism starts to tick in. Then you are halfway or something. The game. Sinaloa. Okay, we complete our mission. Go there. The burghers are very happy. Need to seize land. We are over our naval force limit, but that will get better soon. Yeah, we have a low amount of sailors. We should not use too much. I hate it when the game is doing that still. Kill and then kill. It's January. Dutch Indonesia grew. So we will add you. We will raise and core. You don't need this building. You're also not going to do anything. Race, and this. Naval equipment. Guess I'm going to keep those for now. Toink, toink, and toink. Naval equipment. Shipyard goes away. Poink, poink, and poink. Keep that one. That can be handy. Do this and this. Remove all these. And this one was already mine. Then we had this one. sugar. Lanao, spices. Yeah, there we go. This one needs all the other buildings when we can. And we had this guy here. Spices, very good province. Maybe this barracks will do something here. You're not gonna do anything. There we go. So we can build the other buildings when everything is done here. We are at peace, so our trade ships should start trading again. See if that makes a difference. We now make 250 trade. Oh yeah, we are overextended, so you cannot compare. I forgot about that. Take care of some more rebels. Now, this... do I want to tech up now? I mean, we really want the administrative stuff. I think we're going to focus on admin when we can. Because we are going to take the humanist idea group. So we can wait a bit longer before teching up. We are going to do it next year. Now, New Flanderen should go there and siege it down for himself. That should be no problem. He is very overextended, so it's very normal that this happens. The courthouse. Are you done here? No, you need to unseat and then we go to Kilwa. And you guys need to go here. How's it looking with the trade stuff? Looking good. Oh, I clicked another rebel away. To find it now. Okay, you are done. You guys are gonna go to Kilwa. I think they're going to Mizima next, so let's sit there with our army. We can catch him there. I'm gonna go here. Soon we get more governing capacity, so we are fine there. Unseach, and then these two provinces. I mean, if you want to use this button here, we need no rebels, so anywhere. I hope I can achieve it. Oof. High unrest. And we are above 100 again, apparently. Oh yeah, because I forgot I was having one province already. Oh. We need absolutism. We can almost not take any land. Damn it. Yeah, go to Pasai. Free Pasai. Oh yeah, we wanted to do the colonial wars here. Now let's have a look how that works. So French Canada is having 8,000. New Nederland has 13,000. We are stronger. I can ask New Nederland to start a colonial war. Make sure colonial nations start a war against another colonial nation or natives. You must select one of their CBs. Oh, we can only go against Florida. And I think me and Spain will stay out of it. Can give this to England. Can also do New Groningen with 16. Let's start against Spain, so to check this out. New Nederland has only a claim on Florida, so we will do this. And boom. And yes. They are now at war with Florida, and we cannot help. We are not at war. Are you at war? No, it's only New Nederland versus Florida. And that's it. We cannot do anything. We can only give them subsidies. They have a huge amount of money, so they can make more troops. And when this is over, we go against Canada, and hopefully they are going to take some land. I don't know if they are going to take a lot of land. We have no influence, so it's going to be interesting to see how that goes here. Oh, there are some more names. We have New Amstel, the Zuidrivier. I think that's it. And Rensselaerswijk. So, from here to here to here. Some Dutch influences. Now Florida is taking Chesapeake. Losing the war. Well, this is the war goal, so we will have the war goal soon. And then they have to fight it out. Yeah, they're making troops. Good. I think it's gonna be alright there. We can get a claim on Quito, yes. That is part of Colombia, yeah. I think I'm gonna first make Colombia. Which means we should colonize a bit more. We also have our ships ready. Our heavy ships. And we are out of sailors. Did you hear that, guys? We are out of sailors. Isn't that crazy? We are using so much sailors to trade. It is absolutely great. Wait, you can get sailors from your... Let's get some sailors. You can click this multiple times if you want. There we go. With at least 3,000. I'm using options I never use, guys. Isn't that crazy? I never decrease tariffs. I never increase tariffs. Maybe I should, I don't know. They get more liberty desire, right? So, I don't think so. You can start a war against Portuguese Mexico. Are you fully done coring your land? Think so. Let's start a colonial war. What about this guy here? He's not claiming it. Why are you not claiming it? Did I not tell you to claim it? Here. Maybe they only claim colonial nation stuff. Come on, Space Ninja. You can do it. We want all of this. As a colony, you can only declare war on other colonies and or neighboring primitive or infidels. So you're saying that Totonac is not an infidel anymore. What? Are you so advanced now? Really? Well, you're not a primitive anymore. We can do the Mexico one. You have how many troops? 25. Portugal has 7. Let's start this war. I think they will do it. Space Ninja is now at war with Portuguese Mexico. Looks like we are winning this war. Lost an advisor. Inflation reduction? No. We have automatic inflation reduction. National unrest can be really good. Here. It can help our solve our problems a bit here. You are done. Do this and stay there. You need to go here. There are my extra transports, so we can transport everything. And I think then when we get that... What is this? Bohemian Crystal. Glass changes by 25 until the end of the game. Ooh, glass. We had some glass, I think. Yeah, we can now unite the lowlands, but we will use this morale of armies, I guess, against a French or something. Now, the next thing we need to do is against a war against France here. Take Calais, Artois and Cambrésis. And what is happening over here? Mines is eating you. Yeah, we really need to go to war with Trier and get Hainaut as our vassal. I think we're going to do that pretty soon, before it's too late. All those rebels all the time. Yeah, I think I'm going to embrace. And pack up. We will have trade depots. Well, we need to upgrade a lot of stuff. We need a lot of money. We don't have because we are having too much overextension. Go here and take care of the rebels first. Another merchant, of course. Maybe in this one here, sent to Malacca. We already have you there. Yeah, we cannot use more ships because we are having no sailors. This one's going automatically. This one is... Well, we need one there. Did we put one here? It's going to Australia already, so that's good. It's going our way. That is going our way. That is going our way. Yeah, I'm going to put you here. Cannot steer out of Beijing. We can steer from Nippon to Hangzhou. We will have some colonial nations here at the end of the game, I think. Get even more trade. How the colonial wars going? Yes, looks good. Nice. Could start the one against French Canada before they become too big. You know what? Let's do it. Good luck. anyone else do? New Flanderen can go after some stuff. New Flanderen, yeah, you have an army. You can go after Kajamara. Cusco. Hey, let's take Cusco. Over that. Man, I never use these options, almost. I think I pressed them only a couple of times. New Holland cannot attack anyone. New Frisia cannot attack anyone. Nederlands Brazilië can go to war with Portuguese Brazil. They are stronger, so we are not gonna do it. Caribbean can go to war with England. New Providence is on the map. Seven, eight, nine. And that would be the 10th province I need. No, France. I need to colonize here right now. And we need to get a claim on this guy. You're allied with Spain. That is interesting. Yeah. Get a claim. Make Spain non-co-belligerent and take some land of him. Take his colonies, take more land in Castile in the West Indies here. In the Dutch Caribbean. Should change that name as well to the Dutch variant. Take care of that one. Can I then finally click this button? Question mark. And the colonial wars are going really well. You have no Vincent, keep training. Did I upgrade all my forts here? I did. I think I still want a fort on Oldenburg. We have no room. No space. Guaranteed by France, allied with Trier. We still have our claim on Trier. Yes. I think we're gonna go for this war. We really need to take Haino. Then we own all the land. Let's wait until we have our claim. Can I click it? Oh, forgot about these. You still have your course on, yeah. There will be a war, of course, against Bahmanis. We can't go without. And they are getting stronger. We have 83,000 troops. We need to send all our 120,000 from Europe, which gives a huge attrition. But we have to do it. Oh. Yue and some have independence. Interesting. We could make a charter company here. I mean, Canton is more important, but Yue is still a vassal of Ming. But for how long? Wu is free. Well, we could take down this land here. There is some China ware, some tea, paper, silk. Really nice provinces. We should take Wu down. But we have a presence over there. My god, we have to do so many things. Need to get a claim. Gonna get my diplomats home again. Two base stacks in Fort Hollandia. Yeah, I know, not gonna click. New Flandern treasure fleet came home. We get some more gold income. How is our force limit looking? 258, okay. Another sneeze. I think when we got these provinces... Oh no. I also forgot about these ones. That's why you don't want to go over your limit. It's too annoying. It really is too annoying. Are we gonna get the rebels when I click this button? I hope we won't. You can go there. Don't get any rebels, please. Yeah, we will take up admin. So we will have our first admin efficiency. Development efficiency, universities, and governing capacity. Now, let's have a look. At the moment, developing the... well, let's take a capital here. It's 111 to get to 51. How much will it be after this? 99. Very nice modifier. You can take... Sunday schools, yes, of course, why would you not take it? And we can now build universities. Minus 20 development. What are we gonna upgrade first? Brussels and loan. Build those there. Luik and Luxembourg. Gonna be upgraded. Yeah, not at 30. You are at 30. You're not at 30 yet. So we're gonna do Münster and Osnabrügge. That's it, I think. And of course I will build them. Here. Well, yeah, we don't have... No, I'm not gonna use all my money. Let's just start with this for now. There we go. Now, come on, let's get rid of these rebels here. And there we are on the Age of Absolutism. Sons of Reformation are disappearing. We have three trade companies, we have a large army, we will have multiple universities soon. We will not get this. We... No, I don't think we can get this one. And we have won the religious war. And there's our Dutch one. Corruption. How's our absolutism looking? Our maximum absolutism is 9. Yikes. Need to get rid of some of these things. That is ridiculous. We do get plus one automatically. That's nice. Now, can I click the button now? Yes, I will seize land. And I think we have to start getting rid of some of these things. We need more absolutism. I want at least 30 or 40 or something. So native assimilation. I want to keep that one. I guess we are going to pay for our dude. Yeah, it's going to take some time to recover. We cannot do these ones because they have more influence than loyalty. Alright guys, that's going to be the end for this episode. In the next one, well, I guess we're going to go after Hino. I think we have to vassalize him. 17 and 24 yet. I think it's too much development. And then we will have all of the lowlands ours. And then we have to prepare for a war against France. Take at least Calais, Artois and Cambrésis. And maybe we will take Picardy as well. Just convert it to the Walloon culture. So we don't have to make anything else accepted. Yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please like the video. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.